put the GoPro on now. For the crash. Hope that's not fucking pathetic. It's December the 27th now, and I couldn't hack it no more. I couldn't take it no more. Damp roads or not, just get out on a bike and off for a ride randomly to Peterborough. Just saying how motorbikes are for like mental health more than getting from A to B, man. I mean, I love my family, I love Christmas and Hanukkah and all that shit, but Christ allowed, I needed some time today to myself, or just on the bike. And I've only been out a little while this morning. Oh my god, man, it's just brilliant, just being, no distractions, just time in your head, just riding through the beast of countryside. Oh, so good. It's like feeling you get after having sex. It's like, oh, my mind is clear, empty balls. Oh, and it's just zen. Zen, zen, zen. And today, the first time ever, because of the ship roads, in street mode. And for just mincing and bends swinging, it's perfectly okay. I tell you what, it's a million miles from riding the Grom. Look at that. Love it! Love it! Okay, right, here's a crazy overtake. Squished. Come on, man. Don't need to stop, mate. Nothing there. Fourth gear. So much better with the ABS off. Silky smooth, downshifter, Kipton. differ. Come on. Come on, Fanny. So yeah, so we're down out in the back roads, and it's greasy and shitty, but it is a good excuse on how to ride smoothly. And also just to trust your bike and the grip that you've got in the tyres. I know a mate of mine's on supercourses. I'm on half one, something or others. But as long as you keep it smooth, keep off the shit, don't try and brake, accelerate or turn, then you'll be alright. Majority of the time. I can just see him popping in and out of, oh that's cool, of my, there he goes, of my wing mirrors. Did fucking wave at me for a pant, I didn't see you round the corner, did I? You shitbox, fucking horse everywhere. Pant. See the lights. Slow down. Before, this is where I went straight over the junction. Come on, Fanny. Perfect for the roads like this. Nice upright commanding position, see up the road, great brakes, good feel, awesome. everything being smooth. It'll help you out in the summer. Just a bit more relaxed. Not to be tense. Knock it down a bit. Yay, small. Slow. Still fun. This Audi, because it's too slippery on the side. Come on, mate. Come on, sunshine. That's a nice house.